How have these states reacted to you in you know, with your official reports? Have they been cooperative or have they dug their heels in?
No, no, they have been not cooperative. I mean, they've rejected everything, basically. I mean, the UK took, well, there's two things. The UK took 1 hour to respond. I mean, Jeremy Hunt, the former Foreign Secretary, immediately sent a tweet as a reaction to my press statement that this was not acceptable, that I shouldn't interfere with the British judiciary. And I think he forgot that he actually invited me to visit Julian Assange, and that he actually authorized that visit, and that the UK actually mandated me, along with all other states in the Human Rights Council, to do exactly that and to inform the public about my findings. But then it took them 5 months to respond to my official communication, and where I warned that Julian Assange's health was in serious danger and that we needed urgent redress. So it took them 5 months to do that. And as we all know, by that time, he was in isolation in the medical department of Belmarsh and not able to participate in judicial hearings anymore. That happened only 9 days after my visit. And we were already seeing, you know, the signs of this happening when we saw him. I mean, Sweden just rejected everything. Ecuador sent me very long letters, but, you know, not really engaging with any of my questions in a serious manner. The US obviously rejected everything. So, but what we want to see here, what we see here is really a denial of reality.